Hello class 3rd children, how are you? Today we are going to study need of internet in your subject computer. Need of internet. See children, before studying about need of internet, let me tell you something about internet. Internet is a connection of networks, and connection of networks is called internet. That help us to gather information from around the world or from around our surroundings. So this is all about internet. Now, why do we need internet? What is the curiosity that people are running behind internet? Nowadays, you see that every child, every old citizen, every man, everybody is talking about WhatsApp, Google, YouTube. Why they are talking about this? Actually, WhatsApp, Google, Imo, whatever these are applications. These applications cannot be run without the help of internet. Nowadays, you see that many people, after the completion of the month, if a month is completed, they go to a mobile shop or by self, they have a payment and they get an internet recharge. What is that internet recharge? What is the data? So children, today we'll talk everything about internet. Need of internet. Basically, we need internet to run the applications that are installed in our computer or a system. We have various type of system in a computer, but do you wonder that can that application be run without the help of internet? Suppose that you have a browser in your desktop, you have a browser in your cell phone. Can you browse without the help of an internet? No, it is not possible. At any cost, it is not possible. Either you should have an internet or you should have a modem or you should have a MPNL connections. Then that is possible. So all this data, modem, MPNL connection, they are what? They are the simple thing. They are the net. They are the net connections. So children, there are various agencies that are providing us these net connections. Like in India, Mahanagar Telecom Nagar Limited, MTNL, and BSNL, Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited. These are the two agencies that are providing us this, internet connections. Now, we have the pocket internet also. Have you seen Mahendra Singh Dhoni, the former Indian cricket captain? He was giving an advertisement of pocket internet. So, what is pocket internet? Before what happened, we used to have internet connections in our laptop, in our desktop. But nowadays, we have internet connections in our pocket also. How? By our cell phone. When we go to if we have a SIM card of a Vodafone or an Idea or anything or Jio, there we get some important net connections by paying a certain amount. So this is all about internet. And why do we need internet? See children, if we talk about needs, then internet is needed to us while working out. Nowadays, what the culture has been made by we people, that when we are getting up early in the morning, the first thing what we touch is our phone. Am I right? When we see our phone, we go to the WhatsApp, we see our near and dear ones, we write good morning, hi, bye, whatever these things. So for that we need net. Without a net, it is not usable. After that, children, what happens in our family, or suppose that your father or my father or our near and dear ones, they have to go to somewhere and they need an emergency ticket or they need an emergency search out for location. For that we need internet. Suppose that you have an accident and you want to see a better doctor, you want to recommend a better doctor, then internet is very applicable for us. It is very applicable for us. You just think that internet is our friend. It is our friend. It is our enemy also. In what case? Sometimes we misuse the internet. We used to play games. We used to play Free Fire, this and that, which consumes our time. So in that case, we don't need internet. Internet is a boom as well as a bam also. A ashirwad bhi hai aur abhishap bhi hai. Ashirwad kaise hai? Jab hum iski achhe se use karenge. Abhishap kab hai? Jab hum iska galat prayog karenge. तो बेटा, हम इंटरनेट के नीड को पॉजिटिव वे में ही रखें, और इंटरनेट बेटा हमारे हर एंगल से हमें यूजफुल है जब तक कि हम उसे अच्छे तरीके से यूज कर रहे हैं, अन्यथा इसके बुरे असर भी पड़ सकते हैं। मुझे लगता है कि मेरी वीडियो आपको समझ में आई होगी। कल बेटा मैं एक और वीडियो से आप लोगों को मैं एक और वीडियो दिखाऊंगा, बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो है। और बेटा ये जितनी सारी भी वीडियो हैं यू हैव टू लुक इट वेरी केयरफुली, बिकॉज दिस ऑल वीडियो आई एम मेकिंग रिगार्डिंग इन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू ऑफ योर एग्जामिनेशन। ओके चिल्ड्रन, टिल देन हैव अ नाइस डे। जय हिंद, बाय।